Don't have much planned today. Let's do this. So this is a random live stream. I haven't live streamed in a few weeks. I've been uploading less. So this is kind of a stream just to hang out with the viewers. If anyone wants to show up, I don't know what I'm playing. I don't know what I'm doing. So yeah, that's fun. Let's open up Magic the Gathering. Oh, wow. No idea. Nothing yet. I don't know if anyone's watching. I don't know if anyone's going to watch this. But you know what? I don't even care. I feel bad that I've been so off of YouTube lately because of real life stuff. So I figured, what the who? Okay, so I figure I'll just work on a magic deck until I get Fractured Space on stream. I feel like this has been... Why is this all over? Actually, that reminds me. I was going to play a game of League. I was going to just do a quick bot game of League to start off the stream, not play Magic. Why would I do that? There we go. Steamy, steam, steam. A new comment. Oh, boy. Dark Souls 3 Deluxe Edition. Oh, people actually see what games I buy? That's funny. Yes, I pre-ordered Dark Souls 3. I'm just going to play a fun game of League. Well, people maybe show up for the stream. I don't even know. This is just me streaming for a few hours. Just for some funsies. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Let's go with the big boy.
Regret opposing me.
Of course, Mandalore is messaging me on Steam. Oh, what Steam pop-ups do we have? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh. All things I don't really care about. Ooh. We're adding Corey to the call. Hey, Corey.
Hey.
Are we playing League? Corey? Uh-oh. Corey. Ruh-roh. So it looks like we may actually be playing League of Legends, which is crazy. Lock him in. Oh, there we go. Hey, Corey. Alright, so are we playing League of Legends, Corey?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, let me... Well, I just had to dodge a game, so I might have to wait a few minutes.
Alright.
But, no big.
We can be those lucrative League of Legends streamers.
Oh yeah, I even watched some of them. Oh wow. It popped up.
Naruki and Robin all need to update if they want to.
Yeah, that was funny. Hey, look at all these people who are online or offline or need to update. Oh, I don't actually have you on here, Corey. Why don't I add you to Lurgan Durgan? What's your summoner name?
Tropicana OJ.
Anything capitalized?
The T and the OJ.
Okay. Tropicana OJ. Friend request sent. Oh, there it is. So are we playing against real people or bots?
Whatever works.
I mean, I don't care. I usually just play with bots or with friends, so I don't have like a rank or anything.
I'll do whatever. It's up to you.
Let's start off with a bot game just to get warmed up, you know.
Sure.
Let's see. How long is it going to wait for me to be able to?
15 minutes. That's.
Who is?
Sometimes it can be 15 minutes.
Five minutes for this. That's okay. Fine. So you're running Cloud9 as your symbol. Is that because you actually watch LCS, or do you just know, or do you just have that one?
I haven't watched LCS as much this season, but every other season I have.
Man, that sounds just like me. That's hilarious. I used to watch so much more than I do now.
Me and Slevered and Tanner, who's was one of the testers, we used to just watch LCS while working on stuff or playing other stuff.
I can imagine with you guys just working on this stuff so much, you probably have a lot of time to play League and stuff. Or not play League, like listen to something in the background while you're doing a model or something.
Yeah, I have a whiteboard that I record, like I just write shit down on behind my computer. And I think in one of the screenshots I posted of it, you could see my monitor in the background and there was like half of an LCS game on it.
That's great. I remember, oh man, what was it? I think it was season 4 or season 5 World Championships, where it was the one where it was in Korea. I think it was season 4.
Season 4.
And I remember,
like, Imagine Dragons playing.
I remember waking up at like God, I stayed up until like 2 in the morning when it was on East Coast time. Yeah. And I watched through like game 1 and it was a blowout because it was like Korea versus Taiwan or so. It was like Samsung White, I think. And game 2 was another like halfway through a blowout and I'm like, "Well, this was a waste of staying awake. I'm going to bed."
Yeah. Was it the finals?
Yeah, it was World Championship. Yeah. It was when Imagine Dragon played.
For like 2 years in a row. It was like SKT and then SKT and Samsung White, and then both times it was against Starhorn Rail Cub, and they beat the last Korean team in the semis, so then the finals was just this sort of victory lap.
Yeah, yeah. It's like the real finals is the semifinals. Hello everyone who's watching, who's almost no one. Someone's asking, will you do more live streams on Ascendancy? It's an Imperial Civil War development.
Yeah, I'm streaming this right now, and then after, I'm not going to do both at the same time, but after this, I'm going to finish the Ascendancy game I was playing, and then I might stream while I'm working on models again.
Corey, you need to be like Goro and have four arms so that you can play a game and develop Imperial Civil War at the same time. That'd be great.
Yesterday, I modeled on the stream. Like, I just put on some nice clothes.
Yeah, I saw you tweeting.
Made a 3D model.
Nice clothes.
Streamed that. So, I don't know if I'm going to put that video on my channel, but I probably will.
Yeah. Since I'm one of your few followers on Twitter. Oh, Steam wants to restart? Sure, why not? We're waiting another minute and a half. Hold on. 1 minute. Okay, we're almost there. And then we can play some intense bot game. So what do you usually play in League?
Like role or jungle and support mostly.
Cool. I kind of do whatever. I don't play often enough in a set role to really say I play a role. I mean, I've been liking Darius lately just because he's so silly.
In bot games, you don't really need to. Mm-hmm. That's what you mostly play. You can just like.
Lately, I've.
And wreck people.
Yeah, I mean, I've been playing against bots with, because I have two friends. I have a friend of mine and her boyfriend who both aren't even 30 yet. So we've just been playing bots, or we'll go on Twisted Tree Line and do 3v3s, but that's not real 5v5 either. So,
Game Over. That's Delta, right?
Yep,
Game
that's Over. Delta.
Okay. Yeah, I have a set schedule for it, actually.
Oh, here we go. Wow, that was like less than a second. Okie dokie.
They will regret opposing me.
Jungle. No way, he went Kindred Smite and he's playing jungle? Oh my god. Bot with Cloud. Oh, okay, I guess you're mid lane then. Mid lane Kha'Zix. Solid. Come on, what is this guy doing? Wait, they're going bot lane Nocturne? Okie doke. Do I play MMORPGs? Not really. The only one I sort of came close to playing was Legal Leg End. The only MMO I came even sort of close to playing was SWTOR. I mean, obviously that didn't go well. Because that game is boring, so. I have friends who love WoW, but I don't like WoW. I have no real desire to play WoW. Come on. Lurgan Durgan. Alright, so now I can add this window. Game capture. League. Where the heck? Okay. Let's try again. Why won't this? That's weird.
You usually have to wait until it's reloaded.
Yeah. To add it as a window. Oh wow, the Nocturne isn't even level 30, isn't even level 18 yet. Nice. We got this. I mean, it's just bots, so.
Yeah. I'm sure we will survive.
No, Corey, this is real. Yeah, this is intermediate bots. They aren't a joke.
That's only what, 1-2 pentakills?
Yeah. I usually play, if I'm playing like an AD carry in a bot game, I usually end up with a pentakill. Oh, Kog'Maw. Part of what got me back into playing League instead of just watching was actually Kog'Maw being so strong. I was like, I want to try that out.
The rework?
Well,
or when he got, like,
when he got buffed and became crazy. Yeah, after the rework where he was like, hey, I do infinite damage with attack speed. I still can't select the window for League. What in the world? Window capture is this? There it is. Okay, so I actually... That's weird. So it wouldn't actually let me set it... Wait, where's the overlay? Why is the overlay not showing up? That's weird.
The overlay? What?
I was trying to... It wasn't... OBS is acting really weird. It's not actually showing the overlay. Oh, it's... I am a moron. I don't know if anyone knew this, but I'm a moron. There we go. God, I keep forgetting my resolution is higher than what it streams as. So it always cuts off the bottom of the screen. I was like, why is there no overlay? Because the overlay is on the bottom of the screen. And I didn't buy items, so I'm doing really good right now. Would I do a live stream of Fractured Space or War Thunder next week? I don't really have time to get into games that have level ups these days. Like, League is a great thing for me to stream, especially since Corey showed up, because I could just hop on and play a game or two and then be like, okay, stream over. But I can't... I have not been on my computer much this week. Like, anyone who's been checking out the channel... I've been uploading very little because I literally have been out almost every day or busy almost every day with real life stuff. So, that explains that. Yeah. And now you know the rest of the story. So I'm fighting Xin Zhao and Blitz. Okay. Please leave me alone. Stop it, leave me alone.
Somebody had to be me. Might as well be me.
Oh no, I got knocked up. Alright, well this blitz is already gonna die. Yup. Oh my god. What a way to start the day, a double kill. Corey, are you still there?
I am.
Okay. You get so quiet, I literally don't know if you're there or not.
I think part of it was I said something and then forgot to cue my mic.
Oh.
Which, it's always helpful, you know.
Oh, you don't just leave your mic open?
No, because then people can hear more clicking.
Dude, that's what it's all about. You gotta hear the click-clack.
No, I save it for the stream. People need the full experience for that. For like.
Oh, for when you're just Skyping? I getcha. Oh my god, I'm already level 4 and both bots up here are level 1 still. This is gonna be good. Nice one. Oh god, Blitz grabbed me. Oh no, I'm in trouble now.
Just saves you the effort of getting close.
Oh my god. Lesson.
Always making people feel good about themselves.
I have more than a kill a minute so far.
I don't see a team. I see coattail passengers.
Oh my god, my CS. Please. But yeah, I wish I could have watched more League this season, but apparently NA has been really terrible anyway, so probably not worth doing. Like, I mean, I'm one of those people who doesn't really care who's, it's more about watching people play. I guess if anyone said I was a fan of anything, I guess it would be TSM, but my god, they have been so awful this year.
I think I've said this before, like, my friend used to be in the LCS, so I
yes, you mentioned
team, and then...
You have mentioned your super cool LCS buddy. Every time I have fought these guys in top lane, I get a double kill.
I tend to prefer the teams that have better, like, shot calling, even if they're worse mechanically.
Yeah.
It's more fun to watch.
Because it's more interesting.
Which is why I like
C9. Yeah. I can understand that. Because it's like, hey, let's watch a team be coordinated, not just, hey, we're terrible in team fights, but I guess one-on-one we win.
Yeah, it's like, I'd rather watch stupid shit happen where they like hide in a bush, wait for someone else to do
and then all
stupid,
jump out,
and then
yeah,
off of a play from like 10,000 gold behind versus just bodying people in lane.
Oh my god.
Minutes.
Yeah, the games that are just, hey, we started farming better and we got like one kill, so I guess we're just gonna win in a half hour. It's like, my god, that's so boring. Is TR team working on more Ascendancy or Imperial Civil War? Well, I mean, just from me seeing what Corey's been streaming, I think it's been,
Yeah, both.
Really? Oh, come on, I was in mid-dunk, oh my god.
Later.
God damn it.
But yeah, we're working on more of both.
Cool,
yeah. I was originally going to be streaming more of both until Tim came along.
Yeah. Since the Skype group has kind of died, this bullet's been gone, and I haven't been on, so. The dream of the Skype modding group that was every modder and YouTuber ever is very dead, but that's okay.
Well, do we want everyone?
Yes. No.
Then who are we gonna be?
That's true. Sinzao won't even attack me. Oh my god. Damn, when is the next Star Wars Empire at War mod? I don't even know. I was thinking about... Actually, it's funny. Before Corey got on last night, I was thinking about streaming a little Imperial Civil War. Just because I think that's like the only Forces mod I have installed. But, I was just... And then, but then Corey was on. And now he's looking for a double kill for me again. They keep using all of their knockups on me. It's ridiculous. Oh my god.
It's called ganking, sir.
Yeah.
It's a legitimate way to steal people's kills.
Will I play XCOM 2? Probably not. I never beat the first XCOM. One of my two closest friends did, and maybe he'll play XCOM 2. But... Like I said, lately, honestly, I've had very little gaming time in general. That's why League is great, because I can just boot it up. Like, I had reinstalled Oblivion and started playing that again just for funsies, but... I just haven't been on my computer lately. I've been spending a lot of time with my girlfriend. Oh my god, stop knocking me up!
I'm gonna go steal kills from the other lane now. Doesn't look like they're getting them on their own anyways. So.
Yeah. Yeah, why are you ganking the lane that can win on its own? Why not go gank the game that's not the lane that's not doing anything?
It's a team building exercise.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Don't you feel like better friends already?
Oh yeah. I feel like we've developed a good shot caller player mechanic over here, where you're the shot caller in the sense that you're like I shoddy this kill.
The shoddy caller.
Yeah. Are you just gonna stroll up and kill my guys again?
Yeah. That's what it's looking like.
not gonna lie, I'm just gonna go get a kill up there. Oh. And they just walk away.
I put the fear of God into him.
Oh, baby. First kill for the enemy team. From the Kogmaw, and he had a... Wow, the Kogmaw has a Vamp Scepter and a Doran's Blade, and he killed the guy.
Oh, he's gonna scale out of control now.
Oh my god. Is this real life? Right here? Where did our guy even get a blue... Oh, that was our jungler kindred guy.
Junglers are essential for bot games.
That's... Yeah.
This will give me a Friday video, too. That's great.
Oh, yeah. Everyone's just popping in to say goodbye because I'm streaming League. I don't even care. Everyone's like, oh, he's playing League? I'm out of here. It was tempting to flash grab her, but she'll just do her dumb E and get out anyway. That hit her. Wow. Oh, yep, there she goes. She's like, I'm out of here.
Having very few people who watch my videos to begin with is...
You can't be disappointed if they leave.
Particular game, I barely notice.
Yeah. I mean, I haven't been having many viewers lately at all, so... Because I haven't been uploading a lot. Certainly, I haven't been uploading Star Wars, really. That's the main thing. It's like, if Tim doesn't upload Star Wars, then I just don't care about that he exists. I mean,
well,
if
most
wanna...
people just watch like my Ascendancy videos because that's obviously what they know me from to begin with. So, I get that. But then,
yeah, I guess if anyone watching the stream wants to join in, you can. Yeah. After this game, I'll leave it open for a minute to accept to have new people. Wow, we're just bullying this Morgana. Hey, come here.
Aw, I didn't get that kill.
Wow. Cry me a river. I'm the one who went for it, and the kindred just waltzed in and took it.
I'm an assassin. I have to get gold, or else I can't do my job.
I'm Darius. I'm always gonna win. Hi, Katarina! Come here! Yeah, boy! Dunktown.
I should have evolved my jump.
Would you evolve your claws?
Yeah.
What? Why? Come on, go B.
Evolve my Charizard.
Hey, don't make fun of Pokemon. I've been playing Pokemon lately. That's
I'm
like
not
the...
making fun of Pokemon.
Oh, okay, good.
I've been playing Reborn like 12 hours on Sundays every Sunday.
Reborn?
It's a fan-made game.
Oh, cool. Here, go, I got you. Oh, wait, well.
No?
Sorta. I've been playing Blue on my 3DS a lot.
Reborn is so frustrating sometimes. It's like the obedience level cap is one or two levels above most of the gym leaders.
Oh, and okay.
They have like field effects that are stabbed for them, so I've lost each one like 5 times. And you can just feel the frustration in the streams.
Feel the pain. Wow, thanks Akali. Wait, why did this Akali go for a Titanic Hydra? What in
because
the world?
He's a good player.
that's amazing. Truly a skill. Oh my god. He didn't even get that kill. Oh my god.
And this is why we don't build that item on that character.
I know.
I wonder if Kalos on.
Oh my god, I whiffed.
Great pull.
GG, I'm gonna quit. Oh my god, she got out. Oh my god! No!
Baited. Baited and not smart.
It's official. Corey baited me into dying.
JK.
Corey baited me into my own death. Oh baby, the combos! Katarina, just ult. Just. Or die. That works too. Oh baby, the snare and the exhaust.
You gotta stack that CC.
Yeah. Dude, if I snare him next to me, he can still auto attack. Better exhaust him so he can't attack fast either. You're gonna just blow him up.
Pull me.
Oh, Blitz ult! Dude, Blitz ult. Blitz. Okay, we'll walk away. Wait, Blitz only has a Targon's Brace and a Sightstone and Boots.
That's all you need.
Oh, baby, the Nocturne. Here, Cog. Come here. Oh, my God. How did that miss? That was right on top of him. Oh, he reduced your armor. You better quit now. No, I'm snared. I can't ult him. I wanted to snare the Cog with the stupid Blitz.
What's the defenses?
What?
Oh, look, it's Kitty Cat. I'm gonna go get the Kitty Cat. Come here, kitty cat.
Oh my god.
Come here.
Corey, you're so mean to the AI who don't know better.
Aw, the kitty cat died.
My kill, not yours, Kindred. Oh my god, Kindred. You loser. How did Akali get so deep in their base? Oh, right, I forgot we cleared out the entire top lane. Oops. Oh my god, the minion wave, please push.
You can get it at the top, you're fine.
No! I won't take the easy way out, I won't do it! Oh my god.
I should've waited for TP to be up.
Oh my god, Kindred's gonna die. Hello! Viewers. Ye precious few. Oh god.
Chosen few. We'll all be getting a prize at the end of this live stream. From him, not from me.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Owie, get away from me. Okay, fine. Come here,
he's
Blitz.
He's sending you a signed copy of Ascendancy.
I mean, sure. Just give me a box for it. Look at all these guys are trying to kill me. More gu- Stop That's snaring rude. Me. Haha. None for you. I'm out. Oh, baby. Am I going to bait this in? I got a level just from killing stuff. Oh, nope. I'm out. Yeah, this is AI. We're starting off slow.
No.
Oh, I'm not the only one with a death anymore. How do you have one more kill than me? That's ridiculous. How dare you, sir? Oh, please, stay right there, Zin. I need another kill. Oh my god! The heal from the Kog'Maw almost saved him. There we go. Now I'm beating Corey again. Oh, baby, I'm gonna die, though. No! Ah! I made it out. I can't believe I survived. Yes! Okay, we gotta win quick before Corey can get two kills. Oh my god, the Akali died again. Yes! Oh my god. Alright, so anyone who wants to join in, feel free to send me an invite on at Timpedia. I guess we'll do a real game now. That's funny. Where did I? Oh. So boring. All right, well, I thought people wanted to join, but oh well.
Might be taking a second to catch up to the thing.
Yeah, I know, the stream. Super long stream delay. All right, screw it. We'll just do bot lane. Bot lane buddies. Let's see. There we go. So what, do you want to go support and I'll go AD?
Whatever.
Yay!
Well, is it bot again?
No, it's real.
Okay.
Yeah, so we actually aren't going to just get like 1,000 kills and end the game.
We could.
There we go. I'm bot with the best breakfast drink. Support. Look at this guy. He's a professional. He spells out the whole thing. Oh, we got the solo queue god, Rengar. Here we go. let's see. Ooh, Karma. I've been having, even though she's not in the meta anymore because she got nerfed a little, but I've been having a ton of fun with MF. Fools. Oh my god, we have so much AD. And no tank power. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, Carollo.
Gonna blow them up.
Ooh, the ignite.
I think
play.
I need a better processor or something.
Oh my god, is this guy really going Z mid? We don't need AD. Yes, that's better. Goji Blanc. Sure, you can join Tyler Rays. Awesome with Garen. Garen's my boy. I've just been playing Darius lately because Darius is like a more fun Garen. I still remember, I think last season, there was like, I was up late at night one night, and I was watching the Korean pro games, whatever they're called, like OGN or whatever. And someone played Garen in one of their games, and I was like, oh my god, Garen! And then he lost. I was like, no, my boy Garen.
One of my friends played like 4,000 games in the first two or three years that League was a thing, and it was all Garen all the time. After amazing. Darius came out, he played Garen and Darius, but...
Let's see. What are we playing off against? Oh, my God. Quinn. Quinn's not a bot laner. Quinn's a top laner. Wow, they have an all AD team. Wait, Vladimir mid. Why? Okay. That's okay, Xavier. You don't need to know what's happening to know that we're having fun playing goofing around in Lurgadurgan. Lurgandurgan. Oh my god!
They see the proest of plays.
They went with like
learn what's going on.
They went with all the hyper carries. Oh my god, Soraka! This is gonna be boring. They went with Yasuo Soraka, and Yi. Okay.
Well, we can just blow her up.
Soraka?
Yeah, we have a lot of burst.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I know. All I play is Garen and Ashe. Hello, Boba Creek TV. Darius is super fun. He's seriously more fun than Garen. Garen's my boy, but man, that chaining the ults versus just ulting one time.
Ugh. It's a scientific fact that more ult equals more fun, which is yeah. Why Jace and Elise are the best characters.
And Nidalee, don't forget her.
Nah.
What? She transforms even more than them.
Too many resets, just can't handle that kind of pressure.
I can't handle it. Oh my god. Late game, we're just gonna lose late game because Yi and Yasuo are just gonna go buck wild, but until then we'll be fine. So let's see, are we gonna grab our Gromp? Are we gonna be tough LCS pros?
We could be just terrible people and like season one hide in that book.
Let's do it. That's
we should
more
probably
fun.
Leash for Rengar.
Yeah, if he's coming down.
Be good Samaritans.
Good Tamtarians. I am gonna do this though. What's that? Well, actually, I'll wait a few seconds.
Placed a ward support job done. AFK in base.
Oh, you have the cool Battlecast ward. I like how I never noticed
I got
that
it in my random chest thing.
Oh yeah, when they started chests.
Snowstorm Sivir.
I got, I forget what ward skin, but I got the Valentine's Day Ash skin.
Yeah.
I'm not going to do that crafting at all. Arcade misfortune. Yeah, someone understands arcade misfortune. It's great. I love this skin. It's part of the reason I've been playing MF lately, because she's super fun with her super cool arcade skin. If only you had DJ Sona. Oh. That Muzak. I got the Heartseeker ward skin. I always go with the Lux skin because Lux is my favorite champ, even though I don't play her much anymore.
Tactical decision, summoner.
I haven't seen. I totally forgot what that ward and ward. That Warden Karma skin looks like. That thing's awesome. La Prianombre. Look at this CS action. Aw, oh, Corey, come on, man.
I got her too. It's all good.
Oh. The trade. Haha, Quinn didn't get it. Come on. If I can get the last two. He's coming already?
He's bullying Rengar out of the jungle.
Oh, are you gonna go help him out?
I'm gonna go throw a Q at him.
This Soraka is just throwing her star call at everything
already.
Anything. Owie. Quinn hurt me. What a bad person. Oh my god. My CSing has been totally thrown off now. Oh my god, I literally just can't see it. Night! Wow, that was awesome. That was a great shield.
Got her. Until she star calls and heals.
Nope. Well, there she star called, but then she missed! The dodge. I got Thunderlords. Aww. Oh, come on. Oh my god, thank god my ward didn't go off, because literally right before you did that, I clicked for a ward, but I wasn't in range. Wow, thanks for stealing that CS there, Corey.
You gonna be one of those ADCs?
No, I'm kidding.
AFK.
We're playing blind. AFK stole a CS, I'm out. Look at these star calls, she's just charging up and star calling.
Almost like that's the only thing Soraka gets to do
I
in
the game. That's true. You're not even wrong. Oh, so close.
What a terrible person.
Landing star calls. I mean, like you said, it's her only thing she can do to even be playing the game right now, so. You guys are just trading so much. Oh, I got the bounce on Quinn, though. Dude, this is why I play League. This is so fun. I love... Oh, my God. Oh, hello. Let's go. Quinn, get off. All right, I'm blind. I can't do anything. Oh, my God. The canceled autos.
Running her. She has more health than you. And a blind. This is why we can't have nice things.
Corey.
Oh, my God.
Corey,
stupid
please.
Goat.
Stupid goat? What?
Soraka is a goat.
Never heard that. I should have. Wow, I didn't even do my heal. I am uselessly stupid. I didn't even proc my heal. I am bad. I am Wait. When you activate a skin, can you sell it? No. Ugh, Quinn's such a bully. I didn't even use my heal. I could have saved us. I'm so bad. Oh, Yasuo went mid? Okay. Man, if only Rengar, you know, ever came to our lane.
He's gotta get to six to gank.
No, he doesn't? Rengar?
Well, unless they're standing right at a bush. In the jungle. Or in the river. I get those two things confused sometimes.
Yeah.
Which one has all the water in it?
The jungle, duh. I don't even want to know what Quinn's going to come back with.
Three potions.
And a BF sword. Yo, let's get her. She's... Oh. Not anymore. Oh my god. Well, at least we're five first, so we're gonna have... I'm five. Oh, I was hoping that would bounce to Quinn. A League version of Elder Scrolls would be dope. What? Why? A MOBA of Elder Scrolls? How would that be interesting at all?
You could have people who have an ability where they attack with arrows and knees and stuff.
Most of the people, they're like, who even cares about the characters really in Elder Scrolls?
Wow.
What?
You don't care about the characters?
No. Should I?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they're special to me. We grew up together.
What?
Some of them let me into the Dark Brotherhood and stuff.
And stuff. Aw, come on. Where's the bounce to Quinn? Come on, man. Whoa, hello. I got you, bae! Oh, God, the heal. Oh, wow. No. Well, I saved your life. Wow, he's already six. I love being the only person to die.
Well, you...
I saved Corey. That's the important thing, everybody. Sure you can handle me. Man, where is any Rengar? Rengar would be big help.
Getting his recurve bow. Doesn't have Devourer yet?
Nope. He doesn't either, thank God. Who has a kill on our team? Cat killed, yes. Okay, well, that's good. Alright, well, now I have ult at least. We should probably just go on them really soon.
Yeah, when you have...
I mean, I'm good.
And I have Mantra up.
I mean, I have everything right now.
I have, like... 18 seconds for Mantra.
Oh, man. What's with the pinging? Oh, Vlad's missing, so they think he's gonna, like, teleport in. Aww.
Yes. Where are
you? Oh, yeah. He's fighting Rengar. Oh, Rengar killed him. Yo, you come.
Jesus.
We're, okay.
Alright.
Alright, let's do this. Aw, oh, they're full health now. We missed our window. Oh my god.
There's
Soraka.
Hit me.
Oh god, you're. Ah, oh, so close! Go, Rengar, go! Okay, I got an assist. I don't care. Oh my god.
Nice pull.
Whatever. Who cares? Got assists on it all. And he's
dead.
Oh, nope.
Nope.
Dude.
Nope.
Oh, hey. They'll live.
No faith.
Nice. There we go. I don't care. I'll take two assists. Oh god, I'm dead.
Run. Rengar's gonna die. Rengar. No,
oh, wait.
Okay.
No! Yes! Nice!
Yay, auto attack.
And I got double buffs off of it. Sweet. Oh my god. Okay, everyone else is still... Oh god. I want to stay. I need a little more... I need like just...
Oh.
I need just over 100 to get my stupid BF sword. Alright, now I can go. Now I can go. Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Now I can leave. You should, you're gonna, Corey. Oh my god, that was so close. Corey, that was, oh my god, that was close. Alright, it's okay though. I have two assists and a kill, and I have double buffs for a little while, so. That was so close. Oh my god. Oh no. Cat, why?
Two cats on our team.
Oh yeah.
How long on bullet time?
I have it up actually. Yeah, you can see that, you know. If you hit something, we would just go, but no.
I just need to be able to get
that wasn't on. No, I know that wasn't me trying to be mean. That was like, whenever you hit anything, I can slow him too, and then we could just blow him up. Oh, you got him! Wow. Oh my god, the silence. Oh no, run. We're donezo.
Got the TP, that's all we need.
Yep.
We win.
We win. Yeah, they actually just killed Yi top lane, so we're in great shape now.
Got a lot of damage on him. Got TP. Got you killed. Nope.
Oh god, I didn't realize the turret was that low.
Kat is like standing in AA dueling Yasuo at the time.
Oh my god. We can't fight this. They're too strong. Ooh, that was awesome.
Oh, we got the useless thing.
How is that useless? Vlad now has to super leave. Oh man, I'm still a little ways away from my Essence Reaver.
I got the Spooky Ghost.
Spooky Ghost's power, activate.
I'm gonna go mid. She's got some company.
Okay.
She's dead. Oh, Rengar's going.
Hey, I thought you said Rengar is going and knows what he's doing. Oh, everyone's out? Okay. Well, I guess the best I can do right now is at least push a little bit. Riven's gonna die. Sorry I'm not looking at chat very much. It's kind of hard when you're not good at League. Alright, I'm gonna go out here.
He is in that jungle again. In the red buff.
I'm gonna try to get the crab. I just need a, if I get the crab, I'll have enough for my Essence Reaver. Oh my god, I do no damage. Sucks. Oh my god, this is taking so long. Oh my god, this stupid bounced. Nah, I'm terrible at League. I'm super bad. It's okay though. It's just fun. Fun times. I used to actually do videos of League games. It's just called, it was just playing League with my friends. Leaguing around. Riven, you could probably kill the Vlad, but okay. There goes Quinn, up towards mid. It's okay, I got my Essence Reaver. Don't get cut. Where is...
Riven, what are you... Why you die?
Because that's his choice. The person at that computer decided that they would be willing to die right now. Oh god, did he die right here? I'm out, I'm dead.
Yeah, you're in some danger.
Wow, they didn't come kill me. What are they doing? Oh, they're going to mid. I'm coming around, I'm coming around, I'm coming around. Don't die. Oh, wow. I'm coming to help. Ah! You tried, dude. You tried so hard. Wait, Soraka died? Oh, Riven killed her. Okay, I got the flash out. That's fine. Oh my god, Kat, why?
That was a poor choice.
What a freaking moron.
Alright, I'm getting sword boots.
Yasuo wants to go on me real bad. Oh, there's Yi. Did you just see that?
Yeah.
That was great. Yi just popped his ult and then ran and then was like, nah, bro, I'm done. Oh, God. Not Quinn. How did Quinn get double buffs?
The best support item there is.
Oh, the block.
That was not supposed to go on a minion.
I can't see. Well, he got my heal, but... Come on, Riven, you got this, BB.
You're the hero we need.
Oh, God. I'm gonna... Whoa! Cat actually saved the day. I'm out. I'm gonna leave. Oh my god! Freaking Yee, man. Kill him, kill him, kill him! Come on, he's so low! He's so low! Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, at least Rengar finished him off. Oh my god.
My plan of never dying has failed.
I mean, I was never gonna have that plan, so... Oh god, bot lane. Oh, all those juicy minions are gonna die! No!
Is our tower gonna die? No.
No, it's fine, but I wanted all the farm.
My farm.
No! Go away! I'm too fast, thank you. Thank you for making me
even
more.
When I play Karma, I'm really playing support.
Support? What do you mean, like not really support?
It means where I try to take kills early, and then if I do, I build, like,
full
Rhydons and Ludens and stuff.
Oh, baby, we gotta fight. Riven, if you're not terrible, you can do this. Oh, my God. Corey, clean up, baby. Oh, baby! Yeah, chase him off. Oh, come on. This freaking Yee again. Ah, he's so annoying. Ugh, you're dead. God.
Oh my god, I love that character so much. I love that he's in the game and people can play him and do fun stuff like that for people.
Dude, isn't
it
great?
It's so fun.
Yep, it's great. It's a blast.
I love it. Takes so much skill to do that.
Dude, Yee is a really intense champion.
I
don't want to play Hearthstone because I don't... I used to be into Hearthstone and I left. I stopped playing. This cat is way too far forward and needs to get out of there immediately. That cat is gonna die. And she got away.
Shouldn't our cat be able to kill the enemy bird?
Yep.
Shouldn't it be 2x weak?
2x. Type weakness. But she's not electric or rock type. Oh my god, thanks Rengar. Glad I could help you with that. Alright, so we're not in the best shape. But it's okay.
Down 3 kills, that's it.
That's honestly not that much.
It's not like Yi and Yasuo scale very well.
No, not at all. Dude, what even is scaling? Scaling's a myth.
Scaling is a lie that bronze people made up to scare their children.
Oh, hi Quinn. I'm out. Quinn's gonna come. Oh man, I wish we could put a ward right there. Yep, because there's Quinn. Are you
Valor
real?
Me.
Wow.
Valor to me.
She dove me under turret like that and killed. They're all coming. Why are you going up in front of the turret? Stay there. Oh my god. Don't leave the turret. You guys are going to die.
Valor to me.
Valor. Valor to me. Valor.
Stupid shield.
Oh my god.
Is this Marvel?
Dude, I love this game. When they have a Soraka who just does wish to protect her hyper carries of Yi and Yasuo. Ugh. This is the kind of...
focus the Soraka.
This is the kind of intensive play that I love. Wow, she even got freaking Ardent Sensor. Oh my god. Oh man, Yasuo's dashing a little bit.
Well, we've got Cat and Riven. We'll scale too.
What?
It's just they're in the Rengar.
Well,
but...
Cat will, and Rengar will, but not the other people. Alright, just stop dancing. Can. Yeah, that doesn't block
both teams
that idiot.
Scale pretty hard, but. I can't help him.
If Yasuo had aimed that better, I would have been in trouble.
My god. They're coming for blue.
Should we try to...
We can't. We need the turret.
I'm just throwing that up because, yep, they did too. Sure you can
handle me, summoner. Alright, now we can go for her.
Oh, except Vlad's on me. Owie. Yeah, go kill her. Rengar, come on, dude. You got this. Oh, my God. How did I not kill anything out of all of that? Wow. Where was Kat and... Oh, my... Kat, where... What the... What was Kat doing? Did you see that?
Yeah.
Kat's like, I'm just gonna walk in and die. Hooray.
I shouldn't have tried to save Rengar.
No.
Should have let that cat get hit by that Mack truck.
Nice.
Oh.
Dude, I love 4v5s where we're losing. Alright, I'm just not even gonna defend.
Alright, quadra kill, Mantra Q here. It's gonna happen. There we go. See that damage?
Ugh. Dude, so much. Such damage.
Oh, there's the Vlad ult. That's GG.
Oh, Kat reconnected.
Alright. Just need to kill everyone.
Yeah, a bunch of times.
We kill everyone a bunch of times and take down their Nexus, we can win.
Yeah, that's all. I would just FF at that point? Yeah, we probably should.
I don't even have Luden's Echo yet. How am I supposed to do damage if I don't have Luden's Echo?
Why is everyone... I'm out of here. Everyone's going into top lane. Soraka's here. They're probably all coming or something. Alright, we know where Quinn and Yasuo are.
Soraka.
Oh my god. Well, he used his ult up. That's good.
So did Rengar.
Oh yeah. But I mean, what was Rengar even gonna do? Oh my god, how did he miss a Bolas? Yay, he went too aggressive and died. Meanwhile, Quinn took a turret. Oh my god. I do no damage. Oh wow, the cat cleanup.
Yay. Kills. And Luden's Echo. It's all good now. Killing Hatred. Oh my god. This guy's name. I can feel the angst.
What's his name?
Killing Hatred.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, Kat got another kill on Vlad by herself?
No, I was there.
Oh.
Alright, Leandre's.
Oh my god.
There's the procs.
I wish I did any damage. Oh my god, so many super minions. So little time.
No, there's a pink ward in the middle of the lane for some reason.
Dude, it's to pull us all to the pink ward. Oh baby, go Rengar, go. Oh no, Yi's coming. Ho ho, baby. Rengar. Why did Rengar run away? Oh my god. Ugh, whatever.
Trying to challenge what you know.
I have to peace out. Yi's coming on me as hard as he can.
Okay.
Oh my
god. Not taking chances with that.
I mean, it's not like we can really do anything. We're pretty much done. Oh my god. Yes, Yi, do a dance. You played Master Yi. Good for you. Aren't you so clever and intelligent? Dude, you know that the turret can still shoot you. Oh my god, they didn't kill the turret. Wow, they're piecing out. Oh no.
Rengar's going too deep.
Oh my god, that stupid freaking wind wall. Oh no, I'm dead. Goodbye, friendo.
Got him.
Ugh. You're the only one on our team who's positive.
Can I live? I live!
Oh my god, I was I was waiting for him to. Oh, the wind wall. Oh my god, this Yasuo didn't even build attack speed. He's literally only building attack damage items. Oh my god. Come on, baby, yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. Thunderbolt failed.
You know I'm... Oh my god. No! Oh my god.
Champion of the people.
Oh wells. Champion of the people. Wow, look at Vlad's stuff glitching out. Whoops. Chunk. Dude, good game. Those guys played legitimate champions. Are we doing normals or bots? Normals again?
Normals, still. Yeah. Don't let the salt discourage you.
Sorta Bulldog? I think that's someone who added me while you were playing that. Corey, you didn't accept my friend request. Oh my god. All right, we'll give it another minute to see if anyone wants to join our lobby.
I don't know why they would after that.
Yeah. You know, I don't know who that's... I'm just restarting the lobby because I don't know who that guy was. I don't actually know if it was a... Why did I invite...
Stranger Danger?
Yeah. I don't know if it's like someone I added a long time ago or something. Time is it? Meanwhile, I'll play some Pokemon. Play some Pokemon Blue. Get my team up to snuff. Alright, I'll give it 2:46. 1 minute. By then, the streaming lag should have caught up and people will join or not. Pidgeotto! I won't kill you. Whoa, level 30. I've never seen that. Swordable dog. Corolla will join next game. No comments? What? Hello, Eric. I don't know what no comments means. Rock throw on the Pidgeotto. Alright, we're going. No, not sand attack. No. Oh my god, just hit the rock throw, please. Hello, Olhawk. That's a long name. Oh my god, Pidgeotto, you suck. Ugh. That's really nobody's posting comments. No one usually does post comments. Ditto.
Not as many people watch in League as other stuff.
Yeah, does specifically Star Wars stuff. Oh my god, come on.
I mean, you can play Chosen Master Yi, and that's technically Star Wars stuff. And Forsaken Jace.
I have Chosen Yi. I don't care what I play, just not jungle. Okay, you're doing jungle. I guess I'll do my boy Dario.
They regret opposing me.
Or not.
Scarious.
The dawn has arrived.
Oh, no, wait. Oh, yep. No, I am. He said he changed. He said never mind. I'm just going to go top.
Who do I want to play though? This is the question.
You're going to upload Wolfenstein today? Not today, but I did do some I have to record some new Wolfenstein. Yeah, everyone comes when it's Star Wars. They don't care if it's not Star Wars. Oh my god. Freaking ditto, man. I'm not going to upload Wolfenstein today. I have to record more, although I did finish Jade Empire yesterday. So that LP will be done on Tuesday and Wednesday. Or actually just Tuesday. But that would probably mean Wednesday I'd like to have some Wolfenstein up.
Alright. Let's put some win in here.
Let's get us some win. Let's do it.
Me, Frederick. Good, I felt like playing well. Or Tim already was too. So.
Yeah, I was like just hopping on. I'm like, oh, I'll do a game of League to start. And then Corey's like, I want to play League too. And then I was like, okay, I guess we're playing League all day.
Better than the last few weeks we've done this where it was just... We'll watch the startup screen for Battlefront. We can't figure out how to make it work.
Hey, I was playing in it. I had, oh my god, I have to go against Jace. Ugh. Oh boy, they have a Lucian. What is with these yellow text on people's name? Do you know what that is?
It's clubs.
Oh,
like you make the group and then
yeah. Okay, so three of them are friends. Nice, hooray.
Yep,
their support AD carry and mid laner are all friends. Yeah, hey.
So you're taking the anti-friend stance here.
Yes,
coming out against friendship.
Yeah, friendship is bad. Thresh, oh boy, I love Thresh. Oh man, if our
It would be perfect if our support didn't join. Ugh.
He's in for me.
Oh, there we go.
It's Soraka.
What are you talking about? It's Earth.
It's Nami, actually.
Yeah, I know.
Why I said Soraka.
Oh, okay. Because April Fools.
That shirt thing wouldn't stay on. I guess if it's attached to the... No, it's not attached to the hat. Nami's... I'm going to call it a shirt. It's not a shirt.
It's like she just put... Like, it's not even a full... Like, you can see it doesn't even cover her whole body around the mid. Like, it's just something... It's like someone just laid it down on her chest. I'm at 100% for everybody. Here we go. I was like, why aren't we starting? So I get to fight Jace. Hip, hip. I love that they added the ability to drag people around. You know, so you can put everyone where their roles go. Thresh is an awesome support. I know Thresh is good. That's why I'm sad. What is this sound effect? Oh, are you going up top?
Yeah, I'm starting blue.
Do you need help?
Yeah. Elise has really strong clear, so I should be okay.
Okie doke.
Gatorade is the best thing for hangovers.
Gatorade? I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, you didn't know you could drag people? Yeah, it's cool. Whee! They were like, we're tired of having people not be able to put people where their roles go. So let's let them move them. Yeah, I am the game. That's what Darius says. Wait, why are you pinging?
I'm not.
Oh.
It wasn't me.
I don't see a team. I see coattail passengers. God, all the typing. I am sorry. Oh man, Jace, you're so cool. You hit me. And I missed. I'm bad. It's okay. Wow, how is Jace is taking this much damage just to minions? God, this Jace is dying to minions super hard. Yeah, time for you to run, dude. Wait, you're gonna come fight me. Okay, I'll trade a flash for a flash when you're dying. Like that. Yay! A game I can win! Woohoo!
It's like the bot game again.
Yay! I don't know what he was doing. But hooray, this is great.
I think I was gonna gank.
Nah, dude, I'm good.
You should not be losing.
Who, Jace?
Yeah.
He took half his health bar just from minions because he would walk up and shoot me and then walk away, but the minions would poke him and did half his health for me. But did you see the worst part? We traded flashes because he was about to die. I flashed in, he flashed out, and then he walked back in and jumped on me with his hammer.
Yeah, I saw that.
Just like, what are you doing? Yeah, come on, dude. I'm a little bit hurt. You can totally take me. I'm gonna ward. His jungler is gonna try to save it. Oh, he's Warwick! So he's not gonna do anything until level 6.
Everything's coming up, Tim.
Yay! Look at Big Boy Jace jumping around with his hammer. Oh my god. He's like, if I can get one hit on the Darius with my hammer shot, I'm totally winning. Dude, I'm Darius. Oh my god, the early ignite.
And then you die.
No, I'm fine. Oh my god, he didn't even combo me! Come on now!
We was there.
What?
We was there.
Oh, Warwick's here? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll just go B. I don't care. Nah, I want a little more. I can get my phage, and then I can totally kill this guy. Oh, he's warding for you. Nice!
You didn't get him.
What are you doing, guy? Are you this stupid? Alright. Whatever. I just actually... So, you know how hurt I was and how not hurt he was? I just chased him off. He chose to, like, come at me under turret. This guy's amazing. Oh, I missed the grab by an inch.
I feel like he's not the kind of player who wards.
He did. I mean, you could try. I might die, actually. I screwed up.
He goes back.
Nope, I'm dead. I'm fine. I'm not dead. He might die to bleed. That'd be cool. He died to bleed.
What a special snowflake.
All right, I'm going to take this wave and then get out of here. Because I don't want WW. Oh my god, I totally missed that CS. Whatever, I'm out. I think it's the first time I'm playing on his friend's account. I don't know. Low level, there's plenty of people. It could easily be. I mean, look at what I did last game. I did terrible last game. I'm not going to make fun of the guy. Well, not too much. I'm going to wait for one health pot. Just because it's made of Bisquick. Why is Nami leaving? Dude, the
guaranteed kills.
Wait, did you just get kills?
People don't like fun.
Oh. Oh, oh no, you mean you had an easy gank and they screwed it up? Is that what you mean?
Yeah, I was behind them in the bush and then Nami and Corky backed off.
Aww. Oh my god, he took that Q. It's all muscle memory. I do suck, thank you, Agor. I'm glad someone knows it. Okay, Jace, I'm pretty sure the level 6 power spike favors me a little bit. Oh, that was a good combo. Too bad I wasn't in the target zone.
Wasting so much time with this shit. I should just power farm.
Yeah, you probably should. Oh, man, he got his Thunderlords to proc on me for once. Alright, this is just annoying. Owie. Come on, Jace. Come get me. Oh, my God. If you want to gank this guy, actually, he's in a super good spot. Yeah. I'm hurt, but I'm not so low that he's going to just kill me or anything, so. Oh, my God. I missed that grab. Haha, Jace, you gotta leave. I'm gonna hang back so you can have an easier time. Oh, you're coming around the long way? Yeah, look at, he's going in on me. You're literally just gonna walk up to him. Oh my god, what happened? Dude!
Oh my god. The burst.
What are you doing? How did you just die?
He used everything.
Oh my god, he just blew you up, dude. And now he should know that he's dead. I'm not letting you get away. I want Corey's blue buff.
Buff transfer complete.
Yep, exactly. The real move. Oh, Warwick is 6 now, so he got free kill. Show your match history. You are a beast with Darius. I'm not a beast with Darius. I play bot games. Darius is also just super strong and fun. And people do better when they're having fun. It's a scientific non-fact. All right, I'm out. I don't know where Warwick is. I execute on goals. There. Don't say I'm not a team player. Yeah, this guy's definitely not a first timer because he just Corey got a little bit slammed.
Basically walked into him. I didn't realize you were as low as you were.
Well, it ended up giving me a kill, so. Thanks, Corey!
Yay, helping.
That one blind pick where you went 24-4 and 16-4? No, blind pick is bot games, I think. I don't know if it distinguishes co-op versus AI.
That was like the first game we played.
Those are bot games. It doesn't distinguish bot games and real games. Watch out. Mid lane. I accidentally did the wrong ping on him, but whatever. Hopefully he gets it. Oh, yep, there. Did I not ping that there was stuff coming? Oh, hi, Warwick.
It's hard.
Oh my god. Oh, right. I forgot they have a ward in here. Whoops. I forgot about a ward. Oh my god, and I missed. I totally forgot. I saw him put the ward in there, and I forgot. I am a stupid. Okay. He didn't quit. He just ran away for a second.
That might be how he died.
Oh, that's true. My god, Darius, stop. Or not Darius, Jace. Oh, are you coming again? He does have a ward. He might know you're coming. Yeah, he just ran.
Yeah, I got the thing.
Oh, Warwick's up here. Yep, there he is. You want to try to get him?
No, there's a ward. If he comes in here, yeah.
Nah, he's not coming. He walked away. Dude, watch out. Warwick's going mid. Yep, just like I thought.
He got out.
Come on, he should die to that bleed. He's gonna die to the bleed. Okay, I'll trade. I'm winning, so trading is fine by me. I gotta save some money. Darn it. Oh, Zed lived? Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. That blind pick was amazing. No, it wasn't a real blind pick. Oh, I could totally teleport bottom if you guys get him.
Oh my god.
Dude, I saw that. Oh my god. Come on, Nami, live! Nice! Nami flashed after he died. Oh my god. I want to teleport on that cat, but I can't.
I don't know why I'm playing Lee so poorly.
You mean Elise?
I used to be good at this character.
It sounded like you said Lee, so it sounded like you were talking about Lee Sin for a second.
Oh, that's what.
I forgot. I keep trying to do kicks
keep
and stuff.
To kick people.
And I'm just jumping around like
I
a spider.
Turned into a spider.
Yeah, it's so weird.
Afraid of spiders.
Oh my god, I called Mia, you know. I could teleport. I'm gonna go for it. Screw it. Oh my god, the freaking. Oh my god, whatever. Corki, please get a kill. Don't just give another Lucian. I don't care. I thought the Lucian was farther off. Oh my god. What is Nami doing? That's what happens when you're messaging me. When you're messaging instead of playing. Surprised there aren't more people watching. Because they don't care about anything that's not Star Wars on my channel? Oh, come on. Look at my screw-up turned into a bunch of kills. It's great. No problem. Nice one, Elise. See? There you go. Getting the compliments. There goes Warwick. He's doing dragon. You don't have a ward. What the ref doesn't see. We got to package. Oh my god, how did I miss that? Alright, well, Jace should be on his way, but I can get some turret damage. Alright, that's pushing. Okay, Jace is in his jungle.
I need Moby boots or something.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my boots soon. Okay. Oh man, if you were here, we could have done Rift Herald. Oh well.
Jace is DPing bottom.
No, he's not.
Our cat is.
Oh, hi, Warwick. Warwick's right here. And he's gone. Ah, so close. Keep coming within like a millimeter of grabbing him. Well, at least Corki seems to be getting strong. Ooh, Zeddy boy. Coming in strong. Oh, yeah. Somebody has to be me.
I just love being me. I could probably solo drag. Right.
Wow, Zed is just going to single-handedly, hopefully, kill the Jace. Yep. Thanks, boy. I'm going to ward in case Warwick wants to come kill me. Oh, Warwick's bot? Okay, so I can take this. Yay, global gold! Global gold is good. Yeah, somebody had to be me. I don't know if Andrew started watching when Tim is doing Empire at War. Yeah. Put me back in. I appreciate anyone who watches my stuff that's not Star Wars. I really do. I just recognize that there's not many of you. Man, you guys seem to be rocking at bot lane. Like, there's a lot of gank action. Ganktown City going on. Ganktown City.
Ganktown,
yeah.
City.
Ganktown City, sing this song, doo-dah. Wait, why did Warwick...
Brilliant soul is 9 miles long.
He looks so weird. Like, in a cool way. But still weird. Oh, baby. We got stuff going on in mid lane. I can teleport in. But you're just gonna kill him. Oh, or not. No, don't die! I'm coming in, I'm coming in, I'm coming in! Let's get him! Come on! No! Oh my god. Ugh. So close. The Mias? The paying attentions. Oh my god, Corky. Nami got the kill.
Nami is so fed right now.
She has a Ludens, oh my god. Oh, they were doing Dragon off of that? Oh my god.
More kills for Nami.
The damage. Oh, I can teleport.
Didn't you teleport in to die last time?
Nah, dude, it's cool. Aw. Oh well, they killed everybody, so I don't need to. Ick. Oh, dude, you want me to come help Dragon? We should get a Dragon.
Oh my god. That's ridiculous.
Oh my god, the Thresh is even super low. Look at the Thresh is just chilling over there. Alright, I'm gonna help you with this. Nami looks like she wants to kill the Thresh. Oh, this cat. Oh, hello. Let's all just group mid and push. Oh, wow. The Zed ult. Alright, Lucian's top. We can take this and keep going. You should leave, though. You're, like, crazy low.
Now we know where everyone is. It's all good.
So good. What does Warwick have? He has Queen Sows and Devourer, and that's it.
I wouldn't say that's it after Warwick with Ginzu's right now.
Well, I mean, just that's all the items he has.
Ginzu is like 5 items. He's full build.
He's full build. 2 items, full build. The Corkster. Ooh. There's people. Yes! I pulled Thresh over the wall! Oh my god, and now I'm gonna die. Okay, whatever. That was fun. I grabbed Corky over a wall. Or, Thresh, not Corky. Corky. Oh my god, the Corkster. Going deep. And for the getting the kill. Oh my god.
We was mid or top ish.
Well, I just got a kill in jungle with on Thresh, so. Oh, hi, Warwick. I don't want to be in your ulti range right now.
I gotta come mid.
Oh my god. I like how we're, like, putting pressure on 2 lanes. And Warwick's just chilling in the jungle and gonna die. Oh my god. He got out. Oh well. Well, now they're super low, so we can push. Push, push, push. Oh, the Thresh kill. The Jace.
Feel the thunder.
What are you doing, Jace? Oh, they're here. Throwing out the ghost power.
Aren't we all here? In one way or another? Aw, rip Corky.
Nah. Ah. See, that's why I didn't want to go in. I knew he had support.
I know the word song, but I don't want to die. What the
ref doesn't see is... Okay, whatever. They just want to walk in and die. That's fine by me. Dude, don't worry. I've pulled him back. Finally, I got a
dunk. Was that necessary?
Yeah. Because it looks cool. They surrendered. Come on, the one game we're winning! I'm actually pretty okay at Call of Duty, or I used to be. Although I didn't play ranked or anything, so I don't
like
actually.
My worst Elise game ever.
Hooray! Earned an S plus on Nami. Yeah, that guy was amazing on Nami. That guy was crazy. Alright, so let's do that again. Invite, oh, we could watch Tip versus Renegades. You know, that's a...
We could.
That's a fun game.
We want to watch Renegades get... the Relegades?
I don't know, dude. They beat TSM, so, I mean...
I'm pretty sure they can't get out of the auto relegation spot right now.
No, I know.
Poor Alex Hitch. What about Team Builder?
No, I'm kidding.
It's the regular or draft pick thing. I don't know. Then we can let the fan people pick their roles and we'll fill.
Fan people?
That's what I call them. Fan people.
The fan people.
Your fan people.
I don't know if anyone else wants to join the video game. Actually, I have a friend who seems to be interested, so we might have 5 people. Woohoo. Oh, wait, he's going to go Garen. That means I can't Darius. No, the game's over. People just come for Star Wars. Yeah. It's okay. I accepted my fate long ago. Sortable dog. You're in the chat before. You wanted to... I come for everything. I appreciate people who come for everything. Trust me. I just recognize that the vast majority of Timpedia viewers are people who are like, Star Wars or nothing.
But he still appreciates your support.
I do. I mean, it's the only reason I earn any money from this, but... All right. Well, I guess going once, going twice. Now I have to wait 45 seconds for the... for everyone to see me say going once, going twice.
I appreciate all my viewers, even the ones who only care about Ascendancy.
Isn't that like most of them?
Or ICW. Yeah, that's like 95%. I mean, that's what I technically started the channel for, and then I expanded into wanting to play other games, because I haven't for like 10 years now.
Yeah.
So.
There's not many mods out really anymore. Well... There's still all people. Okay, we're going. Playing the game. Do 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 do. Anything but jungle, I'm fine with. Do 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 do.
Someone's logging on.
Oh, that's sorry, guys.
Find the pop.
Oh, you might. I guess.
We're not in that.
Yeah, you might as well.
As well.
Tropicana failed to. He posted. We're not. We're not in lobby. Lol. I thought we were in lobby. Sortable dog, what happened? What happened? I was so ready. While we're waiting, I'm gonna check the Magic the Gathering Reddit.
I'm gonna see if Celebrity wants to play.
Okay.
We have five.
That'd be cool.
I'm thinking of getting into the whole modding dev diary vlog thing.
Oh.
I figure that's something unique I can offer.
That is true.
Slevered cannot come right now. I mean, I just love to hear myself speak, too, so that helps.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Tim, can you play Pirate War at some point? Not today, but maybe someday.
Alright.
Is he getting on or no?
Slevered cannot play.
Oh no.
He has to work on stuff.
Oh well, we'll just go with this. Because the other guy who is going to join is updating, so. Do 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 do. Will I ever go back to Hearthstone? Nope. Too far gone. Hooray! The cube popped. Toppy. My
You'll
boy.
Regret opposing me.
The Kindred.
Time to embrace the darkness.
Hashtag Darius OP confirmed. Oh, this guy's good. He's running Heal Ghost. He's a high level player. Wait, what? Why do. Oh, Brand. Okay.
He's going to heal pretty fast.
Dude, he's going to heal well. Will I do the Yuzhong Vong mod when it comes out? Will it ever come out? I mean.
Pokemon streams when I actually post that I'm doing them actually get decent amounts of people for me. I need to limit myself when I'm doing that though.
Why?
12 hours straight is too much.
Yeah, just
I gotta edit that down for the channel.
Oh god.
Even posting like a half hour episode every day, I've got like 13 hours worth of. I'm only at the fifth gym out of 26.
Oh my god. 20. 18. Wow.
18.
Yay, I have to go up against a Teemo. Life is good. That's sarcasm. Oh, the Teemo isn't level 18 yet, so that's a good... Oh, but our so... Oh my god. We're fighting lower level people because... Wait, we have two arcade Sonas in the game. Oh, wow. This is good. Bum, bum, bum. That's another magic card. Place bets on Tim Lu. Wow, thanks, Corey.
No problem.
Glad you're watching my chat. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. It's 3:30. Jeez. Been streaming over 2 hours. Do like one or two more games, then I actually have to get off. Got places to go tonight. So I got a pack. But I bet $1,000. I mean, yeah, I won't let you down if I get half the money, so that can be my incentive.
I have the other half.
Wait, they don't have an AD carry. Wait, is Teemo there?
Maybe. Or Kale.
No, it's Kale's running
AD
exhaust.
Calorie.
AD Kilry. No, there. Wait, why is there so many exhaust? Oh my god. Alright, so I'm probably
after
fighting
this,
Heimerdinger.
Do the ascendancy stuff too.
Oh, so is this last game?
No, I'm. Whenever we're finished this, probably one or two more games for me, and then
perfect.
I'm gonna go finish my ascendancy game.
I can bet CSGO skins. Wait, why is someone coming top lane with me? What are you doing? Where are you going, Sona? Where are you going, Sona? Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
There's no I in team, but there is one in Darius.
Wait, where is Sona going? Wait, hold on. Sona! Just the ping of I'm on the way. That's a good ping. I like that ping. Oh my god, I'm fighting Teemo.
Hop, 2, 3, par.
Wait, so what's bot lane then? Oh, Teemo went Doran's ring and no health pot. This is good. Teemo didn't get a health pot. Oh, baby. So tempting to, like, flash onto this Teemo and attack him. Where are you going, Teemo? Oh, baby, Teemo shot me.
I don't play the game. I am the game.
Wow, I already chased the Teemo out of lane. This is fun.
Taste the Teemo.
Taste the Teemo.
Taste the Teemo. Feel the Teemo.
You must feel the Teemo flow within you. It's fun to bully Teemo, because he's playing Teemo. Have I ever played CSGO? I played it a little bit.
think my masteries are wrong.
CS:GO's fine. It's a fun game. I like CS. I like Counter-Strike. I just don't play CS:GO regularly. And when I do, it's with friends just playing like custom games.
You ever done a Nuzlocke?
Yes, I have heard of it. I have never done it, but I have heard of it. And I know a friend who did it. She used to apparently super be into Pokemon. Halo. So here's the funny story. I have someone lined up for the Master Chief Collection Let's Play, and my capture card no longer works. I don't know why, but it just stopped working. So I will be doing the Halo Master Chief Collection Let's Play as soon as possible, I promise you. Nice. Wait, they have a Heimerdinger Sona bot lane? Okay.
New meta.
Aww.
New meta.
The Heimerdinger killed the Sona.
That's what you get when you let your heart win.
Wait, who's their jungler? Nocturne? No, you're our jungler.
Kha'Zix.
Their jungler is Kha'Zix.
Yeah, he was talking to chat.
He's got high ping. No, don't cut me any slack. I did it. I screwed up. I don't practice.
We should do a joint competitive Nuzlocke challenge.
What does that even mean?
Both play on the same screen, technically. Well, edit into the same stream, and then whoever gets farther wins.
Hi, Kha'Zix. Yes, I do have a ward to show me that you were there. You did a lot. Thanks for showing your face, Kha'Zix. I'm proud of you, big boy. And Teemo let all the CS survive, so I just walked in and still got full CS. Oh, baby. Oh, the Kha'Zix is sticking around so that the Teemo can leave. Coolio. What a friend. You know, what a pal. Oh, wow.
Did he bring his tent?
Aw. I mean, if you want to stroll up here and kill that Kha'Zix as he walks away, like, he's literally a free kill. And you went the wrong way. Hi, buddy! Well, that went well. Thanks, bro.
Telling me I went the wrong way. This guy.
I mean, honestly, right honestly, the way he walked into that bush, I should have. I was going to die anyway.
I knew for sure.
I mean, he looked like he was walking down the river.
He was trying to get away from the minions before he turned around. Because they were following him.
Oh, that's true. Oh, I didn't even know. Look at this guy. What a pro player. That's what you get for having friends who were in the LCS. Did Teemo leave? I'm not going to risk that Teemo's invisible and might grow a brain, so I'm going to back off. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Let us see. What do I want? It isn't the shoes. It's me. It isn't. Oh, wow. Brand almost killed the Kale again. Oh, so close.
Kale is disgusting.
Literally, like, ew. She's the flying RoboCop. Beep, boop, beep,
boop. Think Kale is a legitimate food, but it's not.
It's not. You're not real food. Come here, Teyamo. I am. Oh, baby, Teyamo. Teemo, I mean, I don't know how you think you're getting away from this. I didn't even have to do anything. The bleed killed him. I love killing Teyamo.
It's almost time for Darkness Falls.
Imagine if that was a video. That'd be the video game about Kha'Zix's Darkness Fall. Or not Kha'Zix's, Nocturne. Man, when I first started playing League, I honestly didn't realize that they were two different champions. I mean, this was like 4 years ago when I first started playing, but still. Nocturne and Kha'Zix look so similar. They're both hunched over, dark-colored guys.
Nocturne and Zed look very similar. The splash art.
What? Are you insane?
Their pose is the exact same. You can overlay them.
Teemo is apparently going for a first item, Gnasher's Tooth.
Makes sense.
Teemo, you know I'm in here. Oh, I missed. I'm bad. I flashed away. Did you see that? Oh my god. You probably didn't see that, but the people on stream did. He just waltzed up. He saw me come out of the bush and immediately just flashed away. Well, there went all your shrooms that you took all that time and effort and half your mana to lay down, guy. Oh my god, I missed that. That was... this Teemo just used his heal to run away
if
from
Sona
me.
Sona and Ash are in bot lane together at some point. I can ult down. I'm trying to hang around for it.
Oh my god, this Teemo. He used his heal and his flash to get away from me. This is adorable. Oh, he's got a ward in here.
Dash ult.
And goodbye, Teemo. Time for you to die. Yay. Oh, see, we're winning too much. This is going to be another surrender. Oh, what? Wow, okay. So like 1,000 fights just happened, I guess. Or did you guys just fight like most of their team on bot lane? 4 for 2, not bad.
Can I get, no, not yet. I want to get my boots and warrior enchantment at the same time.
Oh my god.
I need one more.
Hello, Comrie.
I mean, if she doesn't want to ult, I'm okay with that.
Oh, baby, just walk it off. Wow. Well, I flashed, but okay. Oh my god. Did that hit? No, it missed. That's like a free kill for you guys. He has no boots. Oh my god.
This is dumb.
Dude, it's okay, I got you. I was just trying to steal his blue buff and he eventually showed up, chased me off, but then you guys got to- He killed Teemo off of that!
Yeah, the-
Oh my god, this
he
is
accidentally
so
revealed Teemo, pretty much.
Accidentally showed off that Teemo was there. Thanks, Bo. Hi, Kale. Oh, baby. All right, well, Kale.
I have ult again. I don't see. I'm gonna come bottom. Oh, unless
Kale.
They kill him. Nope, unless they get killed.
Unless they get killed.
I can still kill both of them. They stay.
I suck. You're only level 15. Oh my god, I just did so much damage. Okay, Kale. If that stun had landed, I would have been
worth Good setup, Storm.
What the? Oh, the bleed. Doi. My god, Brand. Oh, hey, you're right there. Is Kale leaving? Kale's... Hi, Teemo. What? What?
Show some leg.
Oh, I couldn't let... He didn't use his heal again. God, that Teemo and his heal just for the movement speed. Oh, hi, Sona. I'm out. We should all leave. Oh, Brand. Brand, okay. Brand needs to start landing Qs before he starts talking about fighting at all. Oh, Kha'Zix is even circling around. Oh, God. Time to run. Wait. We could circle back. Okay, the weak ones are... Oh, free kill. Okay, where's Kha'Zix go? Oh, my God. I didn't
got
even...
Got him.
Time to kill myself.
All me.
When am I going to make Republic
Thanks,
at
Coach.
War Season 2? Probably
Coach.
Never. What kind of a PC do you have? I described it a while ago. I built my own computer. It's fairly powerful. Did you just say thanks, Coach? Shut the hell up. Put me in, Coach. I'm ready to play.
I have so much money. Like...
Like, I don't even know what to do with all this money. I don't know if you're gonna... Yeah, you're gonna kill him. The Mobies, though. That Sona ult was beautiful. Oh, my God. That was solid. Even though you died still, I mean, you wouldn't have lived anyway, but the fact that that ult missed you so totally... Oh, baby, that was good. Oh, my God.
All right, I have...
Drag? Question mark?
Whose house? My house.
Hello, Gramp.
This guy is clearly gonna be here. Okay, there we go.
Teemo, please keep pushing. I want to just go on this Teemo and destroy him. As soon as he shows up there, I'm going. Don't break rules. Yep, there he is. Hi, Teemo. Where you going, buddy? Buddy, why are you running? Don't run from me, Teemo. Don't run. Teemo, I just want to be your friend.
So apparently if I ult, he comes to me.
Aww,
that's perfect.
Teemo ran away. What a meanie. He doesn't want to play.
Alright, I'm going to help bottom lane again. I have no
mana. Oh, tell me if I should teleport since you're going down there. Should I teleport in?
Oh yeah. I'm going to get mana and then...
Okay, I'm going. The ult landed from Ash.
Kicking my kills. Him no.
Oh my god, my ult wouldn't go off. Wow. Okay,
you were stunned.
Whatever. Oh, I was? Oh.
Yeah.
He threw a grenade at
his
me.
Ult.
Oh well. Did you really just flash in on that?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What a punk rocker.
Otherwise, he would have been able to get away.
Oh well, I got the assist. I don't mind getting a first death. Admiral Snack Bar. Oh. Oh, Kale didn't even look for you. Kale was just like, I'm outie. Oh my god, the Kale flash. Sona, run! Sona, run! Oh my god! And the Teemo. Yep. The Teemo. Oh, Brand's coming in, dude. Oh. The Brand bounce. Oh my god! They just exploded.
Oh my god. That was ridiculous. That was so much death.
I need some life steal.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, boy.
Alright, I have you moves.
You moves? I like you mamus. Oh. The sick original burn.
Wow.
Oh my god. Okay, well, he's given up.
Probably wouldn't have worked.
Wait, Teemo's not even attacking.
I had to risk it.
Oh, hi, Kale. Are you coming to help little buddy Teemo? Ah! Oh, Kale activated her E and then wasn't in range. Oh, baby, we got this. No, that's mine.
It's a rough life.
You're gonna smite it anyway. Somebody had to be me. Oh, hi, Teemo. Come here, little guy. Someone will kill you. Yay, it was me.
Shouldn't be alone in the woods at this time of day.
What are you doing in the woods by yourself,
little
boy?
I get attacked by a large basketball player and a ghost. No, thank you.
Oh, Kha'Zix is coming. Aw, he... Oh, hi, Kale. Oh, the stun. Oh my god, I did that to a minion, not her. Oh, my bleed got her. Hooray! Okay, well, the woods... Aw, the wolves are walking away.
I feel like this is going to be a surrender.
What makes you think that?
I'm just starting to get into my... I'm just starting to scale.
This is ridiculous. Like, we either win with a surrender or we lose with, like, a surrender. Why can't we just have a game where we do well and our team sucks and we have to fight hard and we become victorious heroes? I mean, that's just all I want.
Can I just kill you?
The vote hasn't come up yet. Haven't I? Didn't I just... Dude, his death timer is so low that he just came back and killed you again. Oh, hi, Kale. Oh, hi, Kale. The future is cloud. Oh, hi, Mark.
I did not gank her.
I did not. So, how is your sex life? Ah, oh, the room.
Hi, doggy.
Hey, let's go play football.
How is your sex life?
Sorry, Danny. Three's a crowd. The stupidest thing. Let's go.
Hold on, almost. Doing it.
He's doing it.
I burned the playbook. And everybody flat. Everyone always flashes away from me.
Everyone flashes away from me. Where?
If I was a good player, I would have turned on my W before I went in.
Yep. You're right. That is what a good player would have done. I don't give 100%. I take it. Oh, hi, Heimerdinger. Oh, hi, Heimerdinger. What is the issue here? Sona showing up? Like, who cares?
Fly casual.
Oh, hello, Kha'Zix. What are you doing over here?
You went up.
What? It's okay, I got you. Oh wow, that old. The donger needs to come back to die. Oh my god. The kill steals. This Brand taking all my kills, yo. Making me feel bad. I flashed in to kill her. Oh, hi, Teemo. Teemo's like, oh, wait, I shouldn't have come here. I'm out.
Pentakill. I know there's only three of you there.
Oh my god, I missed that crab. Teemo flashed again. Hey, Kha'Zix. Oh, hi, Kha'Zix. He was chasing the brand, and then he's like, I better keep going in this direction. I'm gonna turn around. Oh, hi, Teemo. Yeah, I saw you in there. Oh my god, he used his heal to run away again. Oh my god, you jerk. Oh my god, you even got that one. I can't stay under there. Ooh, that was close. Ooh, doggy. Oh my god. Sona, run! Oh my god.
Eternal Nocturne of the Spotless Mind.
Wow.
Sorry for what? Winning too hard?
Yeah. Sorry our team won. Kha'Zix. Oh, come on, Kha'Zix, you can do it! Oh. Oh, wow, Teemo. Being a butt. Stopping my back. Being a loser. Wow, I didn't even get that kill. Come on. I'm gonna die.
Just gonna watch you.
Oh, please kill him. Oh my. Kill him!
Okay.
Oh, god, so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god! Ult, Sona! Ult!
No!
Died to the basic attack.
Hey, it was an empowered basic attack.
Was it even? It didn't even look empowered. Oh my god. Either way, that was great.
You just remember it as empowered.
Okay? Hashtag worth. Oh my god. You're dead, Storm. Goodbye. Goodbye, friend. Oh my god, if the Sona walked in and stole the kill, that would have been perfect. Dude, let's go do Baron. We got this. The Sona bought Banner of Command. I'm going for Baron. For Baroon. I'm all shimmery, yay. It looks easy.
So which one is one? Oh, crash here. Oh, Sona, okay. I don't see it. So I'm gonna focus Sona.
What?
I'm gonna focus their Sona.
Alright, she's out. Mine! My crab! Dude, let me tank a little. Yeah. Oh, Kha'Zix is right here. Oh, he's peacing out. He's peacing out super hard. Going in super hard on him.
Thank you for smoking.
Dude, what a jerk. You wouldn't let him get away. He worked so hard to get away, and then you're just like, nah, man, you're dead.
I'm not letting him have the satisfaction of thinking he outplayed me.
He, like, constantly ulted, used his jump, and he's just like, nope, you're not allowed. Oh, hi, Teemo. Oh, hi, Teemo. Oh my god, I didn't even get the dunk. Ugh. Hi, Kha'Zix. Kha'Zix, where are you going, buddy? No. No! Aww, oh, he ran away. What a bum.
I'm gonna be dead when it ends.
Yeah. Good. Alright, we'll do one.
Yay.
Uno more. Uno more. Rah. Congratulate S grade earned by you or a teammate. You have been granted a chest. Ooh, I earned an S on Darius. Who needs LCS when you have Sona? That's a good one. Last chance for anyone to get in for the end for today. No, oh my god. Or you can't be our friend. Nope. Add me on here. Oh, what? Storm isn't joining. Storm, no. I hate the fact that if you... Oh. Wait, I'm trying to invite people and people won't join. This is ridiculous. You know what, Corey? Screw it. We're doing it again. We're doing the bot lane. We're doing
Nero is still trying to get in.
That's okay. I guess not, Gus. He's a guy. I know. Okay, fine. We'll wait. Fine! Oh, Storm joined. Yay! Storm joined. Storm is lagging. But that's why you'd wait inside the client. I said, leave him alone. Play Men of War. Gotta exit stream. That's okay. The stream's ending after this game. Anyway. Yeah, we're using Skype, but we're getting off after this, so I'm not going to invite anyone to the call. Plus, we're in the call for the little modder group thing. Put me in, coach. Planetary Guns OP. Gus, I guess I don't have you on League anymore. You gotta add me again. My name is right there. I don't know your name. Anyone who wants to join, just add Timpedia. It's so simple. Nothing is easier. Oh, okay. Fine. Caligarus. Ooh, yay. We're gonna have fives. Awesome. Hooray. We're gonna have five man. Woohoo. We're gonna lose. I'm only a low level guy. That's okay. That means we have to fight less good people. Corey, you're bronze one.
Bad things happen in my placements.
Yeah, me and Corey.
I with someone already in plat and then lost 6 out of the 10, so it decided bronze.
Nice.
Alright. I'll mid if. Well, what does Swordable Dog want?
Swordable, do you want a mid or bot lane? Oh no. I didn't get to send my message. Oh no. You guys pick what you want. Corey and I will fill. Juggle. Corey, do you want to be the AD carry or the support?
I will play support support list on.
Let's go, late game, baby.
Hold on. Who's the dumbest cheese support I can play?
Oh, I love Lux. My girl. My girl, talking about my girl. Why are you running heal? I don't need pants. I carry people. That makes no sense. That makes no sense, but whatever.
That is some beef. 100% pure beef.
We got this. Oh, my girl Lux.
Oh, we got an Udyr jungle. Oh, baby.
Tactical decision, summoner.
No, you're playing her. You can even say the line now. Oh my god.
That's... Oh god, we're fighting Vayne and Nami. Hooray. Oh, no. Wukong no top.
I'm a Star Guardian.
Teleport Ignite, solid. Oh my god,
this guy's going hard.
Zombie Rise.
He's gonna have to
and
teleport.
Volibear. Oh god, not Voli. Voliabear.
Alright, I'm going pure AP.
Wait, Ryze went shield. Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Pure AP? That's fine. That's what I always do as Lux. I usually play her mid.
Getting Frost Queens, Lunes Echo, 20 kills. 83 assists.
Sure.
63 of those kills will also be, or assists will also be kills. Zero CS. Gonna have a fish fry in bottom lane.
Oh my god. Uh-oh. Storm is, having some issues here. There he is.
Might even do an Ascendancy release this weekend.
Oh, baby.
I want to work on 1.1.
So what would you see? What would you say more of the team's focus on is on right now?
Ascendancy.
Like, you guys just doing some.
Me and Snorri are really the only ones that active, or not Pox, are the only ones that actively work on ICW.
Yeah, that's
everyone else is making stuff more specifically for Ascendancy, and then some of it gets ported back in ICW.
Gotcha. But, like,
although Slevered right now is making like an ATTE, so that's cool. Just ICW.
Get ready, get set, go! Hooray! We got this, boys. Boyaz. Uh-oh, is Sion not... Oh, no. Oh, no! That's... Wait, why do we have Sion mid? I just realized that we have mid Sion. Boy, oh boy. I love a video game.
Well, now we have nobody mid.
Yay! No mid lane. You could go mid.
Yeah, I will if he doesn't come back.
Oh my god, don't say that. I don't want to be alone. I don't want to be alone. I'm a little Kog'Maw. I'm little boy Kog'Maw.
But Rick, I don't want to do that.
Yep, might as well go mid. No one's showing up.
Tactical decision, Summoner.
Sortable dog, why you do this?
Defeated and outsmarted.
Cog can carry. No, yeah, Cog can carry, but I can't carry.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
Alright, they just did the camp. Or leashed, I don't know. I have to play so far back. This is gonna suck. Oh my god. Go away. What was that for? God, this Nami just threw a bubble at minions for no reason, and this is a 4v5 game? Come on. Ugh. Oh my god, why do we have to be playing a 4v5 right now? God, I'm even CSing like perfectly. This is ridiculous.
Bully stop.
Oh, Gus. Oh my god. Oh my god. What a good game to go out on. My PC restarted. Well, just rejoin as fast as you can. Because, I mean, anything's better than just dying and losing instantly for free. I'm dodging everything this Nami's throwing at me! Owie. Oh my god, they're so low! It hurts. Hurts my soul. Oh my god, no. Oh my god. What a gank.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Alright, well this is over.
No. He was rooted, but he was still close enough to get off the bite. Tim.
What? Oh.
Oh, you idiot. I'm coming.
Nice. Got him.
Coolio. All right, I'm out of here.
All right, I'm almost six. Got blue buff, two kills.
Suckweed. When you play, when am I playing more FOC? Maybe next weekend I'll play Forced Corruption, but probably not multiplayer because that's thing that's like hell on earth trying to get that working. So the best I'll be able to do is just showing people me playing Forced Corruption. Oh my god. Sortable dog, even if he just came back and did nothing, like, just rejoin anyway. It doesn't matter.
Wait, is he in the chat?
Yeah, he came in the chat to say that. That's how I know that his PC restarted. But then he's not rejoining the game, which is sad.
We can still win if we have everyone.
Ugh. The Volibar. Please, if you're still in the chat, rejoin the game.
It lets you rejoin the game. Like, you just need to relaunch the client.
If you relaunch the client, it'll say you have to rejoin this game. It won't even let you try to do anything else. They're missing down here. Oh, that's why. Running, 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 running. Wait, where are they?
Voli was just mid.
Oh, there they are. Why did Nami go... Oh my god. Oh my god, this Nami is just throwing out bubbles at minions like crazy. It's like downloading stuff. Oh my god, it won't be more intense without you. We'll lose for sure. Oh my god. It would take a literal miracle for us to win a 4v5. Oh my god. Where's Voli? No idea. Off in jungle land.
Just assume he's everywhere all the time.
He is everywhere and nowhere. And right there. Oh my god, they just used everything in the world. Well, that was better than nothing, I guess. I mean, that chased them off real good. Do I have Runans? No, or Rageblade. Why'd I say Runans? I think I just have to wait for Guinsoo's.
God. I don't believe in us. I don't believe in 4v5 as being winnable. Cyan didn't quit. His computer restarted and he decided to not. Oh. Yeah, if they weren't fed, maybe we would have a chance, but Volibear has 6 kills. So, yeah, it's still kind of unwinnable. Oh my god, and look who's here to kill me. Wow, cool. Wow, that was interesting. Wow. What a fun tower dive. Video games. Video games. Oh my god. And goodbye. Oh, one. Wow. Oh my god, you guys got 3 of them. Wowzers. The teleport from Wukong. Why did I flash before the Volibear grabbed me? That was a screw up. Cool, Wukong. You're awesome. I'm so glad I can be a special sled? Wow. I can't even talk.
Boys mid.
Oh my god, I'm dead. I love a video game. Like, it's great that you two are getting fed, but my god, I can't do anything. They're just crushing me down here. Like, I just can't. I Kog'Maw can't fight this many people without items. You're gonna die. Run, run, run. Run! Oh my god, why didn't he run? Oh my god, this game is so far gone. Well, we only have to wait 5 more minutes and we can end the stream. He wouldn't have gotten you either way. If you'd run, you could have run to freaking Cory and then you would have been healed and you would have been shielded and then you would have been fine. I'm just running. Oh, wow. Oh my god. I do no damage. Oh my god, Cory, if you had managed to hit, that would have been a kill.
Yeah. Turned around in the bush, though.
Yarp. Well, no, he did a roll while he was still ulted. Yeah. You ever gonna make a Q&A? What would I make a Q&A for? No one wants to ask me any questions. Run, you're gonna die to Wukong. Oh my god, wow, he's actually
zero.
Use your ult. You have it. Oh my god, why didn't he ult him? Could even pretty much tower dive him. Well, I have my Guinsoos, but not like that's gonna help. I'm gonna go mid. That's just such a lost cause. Oh my god, the stupid Nami wave. We don't feel like fighting right now, so I'm just gonna send you guys flying away. Alright, well, I mean, Volibear is absolutely on his way, so. Yep, there's all. Oh my god, why'd you go that way? Alright, well, there's literally nothing anyone can do for you. Oh my god, Voli has finished so much. Corey, I don't know about that aim, man. Huh? One of the on the E you fired in when there was like nothing there. Alright, I'm gonna go clean up all that farm bot. That's true. I mean, I don't know if we can stop this with just the three of us. Ryze is almost dead. Look at him. I can't get in. I'm trying. Oh my god. Bully's coming right for me. I'm dead. An ally has been slain. Oh my god. Bully's still freaking coming for me. Oh my god, go away. Ult him! Ult him! Oh my god, I'm not fast enough. Press R. What if he rebound his keys though, Corey?
Just making sure.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I do no damage. Oh, Corey. Ah. So close. Guess what we can do? Hey! Yay! Okay. All right, guys. Well, that was the end of the live stream. Sorry it ended on such a poor note, but I really have to go pack. So thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for showing up, Corey. You're literally the only person who showed up.
I had to stream anyways.
That's true. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will talk to you all later. Hope keep watching the videos. Thanks for the few of you who showed up in support. I appreciate it. Bye, everybody.